So we, each of us identify ourselves with this body. That means, yeah, after, I gave an example also yesterday, like Prabhupada is walking on this earth. He is self-realized, he is awakened. Awakened doesn't mean, you know, the world disappears. Awakened means he starts seeing that all the living entities are in illusion, they are suffering, having forgotten Krishna. They are all entitled to be in connection with Krishna and eternal love. So he walks around this world. He sees the living entities suffering because of forgetfulness of who they are. And they are misidentifying that I am this body, I am part of this material world. And reality is that I am eternal. I don't have any eternal connection with this body. You know, one life, one body I get, another body I get. I am eternal. I need an eternal body. Where is my eternal connection? Where are my eternal friends? Where are my eternal loving, you know, exchanges? Everything goes at the time of death, finished. So therefore, we walk around in this, trapped in this body. This is a deha. The dehi in the body is in illusion about who he is. So that's why it's called self-realization. He has to understand who he really is. If I am not this body, then who am I? Mamayevam sa jiva loke jiva bhuta sanatana. Krishna says, you are eternal living entities, you are my part and parcel. And your nature is Satchidananda. Material world, you are simply suffering. Everybody in the material world is suffering. Why everybody is suffering? Everybody means every soul is suffering. Because soul is entitled, our soul is seeking Krishna quality of happiness. Soul is seeking Krishna quality of happiness, Krishna quality of pleasure. That is called Satchit Ananda. But in the material world, everything is opposite, Asat. Why we say Asat in my material world, in the material world? Who is Sat? Tell. People who have lived in this earth 100 years back, those identities are Asat. Souls may be there. Souls are there. Those souls must be in some other body. But whatever he thought, the world that was formed by all those identities, they are all gone. So it's called Asat. Achit. Achit means in opposite of chit. They were all in illusion. Now they are in some other bodies, again in another illusion. It's like every day we sleep, you have a dream. You get up tomorrow, you sleep again, you have another dream. Each life is like a dream. Each lifetime is like a dream. Unbroken dream for the whole lifetime. Centered around the illusion that I am this body. And all others are also centered around that illusion that they are this body. Then all this, I am this body, I am this body, all put together becomes a society. And then all of us in the common illusion, we interact with each other. Finish, it looks like a real world. It looks like a real world. Because the souls are really there in this body, and they are all, each of us, in the Bhagavatam says, we are haunted. We are haunted. My real ego is haunted by an ego that I am this material body. I am haunted. It's all self-image that we create right from our childhood. We create. Maya's working right from birth, she works. Because I want to, according to my karma, I want to enjoy certain things and suffer certain things as a person. That means you are given a body according to karma. And then you run your life. And then machine becomes old, you have to die. And then next another machine. So just life after life after life, the living entity is dreaming. But is this, no, is this actually the position of the jiva? No.